Senate Committee, hearing of the Children and Families Committee of the 2012 legislative session. Do we have a quorum?
We do.
We do?
We do.
So we only have one bill on the agenda. It is a bill by Senator Saland. It's in fact a chapter amendment. Is that correct?
Yes, it is.
Mr.
Chapter amendment. Thank you. You're distracted by my scarf. A chapter amendment from two bills last year, S-5745 and S-5694A, both of which passed unanimously, but were not signed by the governor.
Yet.
Yet. Until we do this.
And this bill is going to rules. So I would say we move the bill. We have voting sheets from everyone.
Yes, we have a quorum. The bill has been passed.
I vote aye.
Thank you.
And this bill will be moved to
rules.
Rules. And that completes the first Children and Families Committee meeting of the 2012 legislative session. Thank you all for attending.
We're done with Children and Families.
Mm-hmm.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Perfect.
Yes, thank you.
I guessed on that one. Okay.